Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. The judges score the contest 30-27, 30-27, and 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision, Andre the Pitbull Orlovsky.
Andre Orlovsky, what a big result, man. When you got hit low. Yeah, what a big result for you tonight, man. How's it feel to get back in the win column over a very tough Felipe Lenz?
Felipe probably one of the three guys who I really like, who's like kind of all the time nice to meet ATT. So I wish him all the best in his future fights. Thanks God, thanks Jesus Christ. Thank you, my team, people who helped me. I'm happy. It probably sounds up, but that pandemic, like preparation camp was like, works very, very well for me.
You know, early in the fight, in the first round, you seemed to be having a little trouble with his speed, but you adjusted, and over the second and third round, you fought beautifully. What did you do between rounds to change that?
You know, Daniel, my problem is stick with the game plan, you know, and Mike Brown and Paulina Hernandez. It's just something I tried to hold myself in the first round, and actually it works. Now I understood in my exam what does it mean to follow with the game plan, you know. So just like this time I did like homework. I did exactly what we practiced for, and except takedown. Steve probably upset at me right now, but yeah.
You fought southpaw a lot. You seem to be evolving. You keep changing your game. What do you expect to see next time you get in the octagon after getting a big win like this? And can we expect the continued evolution that you showed tonight?
Well, first of all, I'm sick of like losing, you know, either knockout or like the decision. Right now I feel that I'm on a new page. I work with some great people, and it's time to prove, you know. Just when fighters stop growing, he's starting falling down. I don't want to fall down. I want to keep growing, so that's my plan.
Congratulations on the big win. Ladies and gentlemen, Andre Orlovsky.